So you may have heard by now, we decided to make a switch at quarterback. So I talked to Andy this morning. I let him know, and talked to Ryan Finley and let him know he'll be starting against Baltimore.
You know, excited. I'm excited for this opportunity that I'm getting, and you know, just going to have fun with it and just execute and do whatever I can to help this team win.
You know, Ryan's a competitor. You know, he wants to win. He has that edge. He has that leadership.